are now listening to the sound of my disembodied voice. It will serve you no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from the past. I bid you welcome to my cabinet of perturbation.
If you could help me, I would be much obliged. Please, please be reasonable. You don't
help me.
Please help me.
Thank you.
Thomas next piece, you should be looking for some divine inspiration. Time to delve into your spiritual side. What do you see? Is the man begging for mercy, or is he being blessed? Perhaps both. Father used to say there were no right answers. Have the light guide you.
Who are you? Who's there? You. Sick, twisted child. Help! Ah, have mercy!
I wonder, is Father David with his God now?